see what grows in our garden and what we already prepared. Last week we cleaned all the weeds in the greenhouse and we discovered that we have some salad and dill growing here. And we harvest some peppermint as well. So now this is ready to get some plants, tomatoes and cucumber. And I think we do this week as well. And we prepare our beds and planted a lot of herbs and salads. Obviously they are not coming out. Basically it looked like this, now it's like that. Here we did not clean because we have a lot of peppermint here. You can see it's already coming out. There, here, everywhere. So this will soon will be full with peppermint. Here we have some row with strawberries, already some flowers. And in this bit here, we had the potatoes under the straw. Now, what I will do, I will remove this straw on the side and prepare the soil. And this plot will be for hemp. And all the straw, and we have a new one as well. We will put it on this side. This will be a potato field here. Under the grass. Before cultivating our soil, we will put some ashes in it. It's extra nutrition for the plants. So now we will use this small cultivator to put up our land, and it's another step forward for planting. Now with this tool, I'm making two beds, one, and here will be second one. I'm taking out some weeds and make it everything flat and straight, and it will be ready to plant the hemp.
Yeah, Andris is just there. Let me take you on a tour.
killing all these weeds. But the good thing with the hemp is that I will plant them so close together that basically there will be no space for any weeds to grow. So in the autumn, when we will harvest, this will be hopefully as clean as it is now. And another good thing, this is the most effort to do now. In the middle of summer or all summer, I'm just looking at the hemp. And also here we don't need to water it because we have enough moisture. Time in time the rain is coming anyway. Even today I know I will plant the seeds, but I will not water them because first soil is pretty moist and definitely there will be some rain coming soon. So not much things to be done here, just control how it grows. So that is the good things about growing hemp. Everyone can do it, I think. I am ready to plant, so this is my hemp seeds. I did two rows, one, two. In one I will just plant hemp seeds, and in another one I will add chicken manure. It's like a granules, it's a natural fertilizer. Just for us to see this year how big difference does it makes. It's like a small experiment. So I'm doing very simply like this, spreading the seeds as even as possible. And that's it. Because I want them to be very close together, it's easier for me to work with them later. Just like that. Now we want to get all the seeds in the ground. So we do like this, and all seeds will be covered, and we wait for the rain. As you just saw, we planted two rows of hemp. It was not so hard at all, and we like to experiment, as I mentioned before. So one, we did not put any fertilizer except some ashes. And here we put some organic fertilizer, so just to see the difference, how it grows without fertilizer and with fertilizer. So let's see next year what will be. Definitely some different experiments, but as I mentioned, it's not so hard. So please grow hemp in your garden.